Hi, this is Nick. Do you know what does YY mean? When somebody are YY, they are having fun. For example, they're in a party and they talk, do some activities, they're having fun. That's YY suru. YY sawagu. It's important to learn language with your heart. So subscribe to my channel to be fluent in natural Japanese. Thanks for watching.